That I'm at an all-time
Hi and welcome to my channel. If you are new, watch this video. Maybe you like it. It's a Celeste unboxing for June. Yes. And if you know me, you know the drill. Let's dig into it. The Celeste unboxing comes in this golden bag and it's a monthly subscription. Let's have a look. Empty, empty there. There's always a card. Summer Splash. It looks like this. Summer Splash. Be funny, flirtatious and fearless. You dare also in the summer heat. Get yourself carried away on a dream travel in its flowery universe with a fresh and colorful month bag. Yes. This bag we all know, this blue bag. Celeste print here. Yeah. Maybe you can see it better. There's a Celeste print here. And there's a zipper. So we can see. But let's take the first product I found in the bag. It's from Pace Argan Micellar Solution Makeup Remover. Yes, it's a quite big one for all skin types. And it is made in Poland. The only thing I think is annoying about Celeste, there stands no prices, what it's for, or anything like that. I know that most people can see what things are for, but it's not all you can see what's for. And sometimes it's just nice to know if you got something that's expensive or cheap. Then in this bag, I found Voilaire Single Trendy Colors. 5 milliliters of nail polish in this beautiful golden one. Yes, it is pretty, but yeah, nail polish, I have hundreds of them. But and what was that? That was from Voilaire, and then from Pace again, soft eye pencil. Golden Ecru number 6, this pencil. It has, oh my, it's very, 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 very soft. It doesn't look all white, cream white. Here, look white, but it's very soft. I think that's good. And then there is from Dermo Serious Plus Skin Up SOS Repair Mask, soothing and calming. This upper one, and this one, there is two difference. A low mineral active white clay avocado oil, and you can do like this, rip them apart, and have two different. I don't know. This is white clay, so it is two masks, and here is actually quite a lot in here. A low white clay avocado oil minerals for red and sensitive skin. Sits for 10 to 15 minutes. Yes, and then there is maybe from a Pace, just a guess. I think it's an eyeshadow. No, it's not from Pace. It is from Ingrid. This beautiful purple one from Ingrid. Some people think they're weird because they're smelling. Oh my God, look at that. I like that purple so much that I can't swatch it. Just to have a look. That was not much pigment. All the pigment sits here. Is there oil in it? It go east. Eyeshadow. Okay. It stands here. Also in the print here, egoist. Okay, that was one, the two masks, the pen, the nail polish, and the paste. I must say, if these bags are not beginning to upper themselves, I don't think I don't want them anymore because it's, I don't know, but oh my God, for $20 or something like that. I don't know if it's $20, but almost $20. This is the biggest thing in it. And it's a makeup remover. I can find that cheap in the city. So I am not over thrilled with this Celestie unboxing. I must say, I give it a month. And then over. I don't want no more crap from all these firms that's giving these subscriptions boxes. I don't want it anymore. If they can't give me something I like, I will cancel. If you like my video and my opinions, click down there like and subscribe if you're new. And I will see you later and sooner than you know. And don't forget, I love you. Bye.